My name is Nick von Rupp.
Second wave of the set or the first one?
Vamos empurrar aqui a moto? Merda, está presa aqui. Tipo. Dois.
Bora.
Bora, bora, bora. Está
bom, está bom.
Apanha-me nos coxos e vamos para a cabo, não é? É isso, bora.
Congratulations.
Dude, so
what a
stoked.
Session.
Hey, what a session with the boys.
Agora, vou surpreender todos.
Yeah! Amendoim do continente! Puto, que grande dia, bro. Que grande dia.
Eu senti o meu tubo boeda deep.
Boeda deep, puto.
Bora, dois, três.
Foda-se, espera, eu digo-te uma coisa.
Não, a onda foi boa, puto.
Mano, para mim fazer, eu senti dos melhores tubos que eu já dei. Tipo, boeda deep.
Estavas deep, estavas.
Calma, malta, calma. Agora vais buscar o outro lado.
Aqui?
Não, vai, tranquilo, descansai.
Tá bom, na boa.
Eu dou-lhe aí que eu sou jovem ainda.
Tá.
Daí.
Bora, menos conversa, mais trabalho, caralho.
Bora, Mowgli.
Bro, I think that the best footage was right now, man. Here, with the jet, was incredible.
Good job, boys.
Eu estou contigo.
Ainda Francisco, thanks to Francisco Lourenço for putting the ski to game. Miguel got some bombs,
that's
Lourenço
true.
Got some bombs.
Everybody
thank
got
you
some
for
bombs.
The boys. It was a day, everyone fucking killed it. It's the best all feeling good. When everyone gets some good waves. I mean, cave is so gnarly, bro, like you're like dropping down, you see the rocks and the thing just jacks up. For me, it's one of the scariest waves, and I had my vest on, had my helmet on. Do you see that wave before? But yeah. I've never really surfed it, and it's a really dangerous wave.
Yeah, so, especially in backside, right?
So yeah, backside at cave is nuts, man. I mean, claims are there to be used, you know, like on the right occasion. For me, like, that was the right occasion. I've been wanting to surf cave for a long time. I mean, cave is such a gnarly wave on the back end, you know, like such a gnarly wave, the wave the rocks stick out, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know, I think it's that wave, it's an amazing wave, but the risk is a lot higher than the reward. I mean, it looks like a really nice wave, but once you're riding it and once you see it on low tide, how gnarly the rocks are, how it sticks out and stuff, it's horrifying, you know, but I mean, we got some good waves. I'm stoked. I'm super.
No way.
Temos aqui uma t-shirt para
grande. Para lenda.
No.
Levi.
Oh, my God.
Eu faço. Obrigado, caralho.
Tu já és.
Eu sinto-me abençoado por este momento em que recebi a t-shirt aqui pelo Nick. Von Froth. O Nick é uma inspiração. Espero vir a ser um surfista profissional igual a ele. Realmente.
Lindo.
Não, foi uma grande sessão, cabe é sempre uma onda, é uma onda épica, é uma sessão, é sempre intensa, aqueles drops são sempre feitos com adrenalina máxima e é basicamente isso.
Thank you, Levi.
This is it, guys, epic day at the cave, another day of the life of the Von Froth. Super stoked with the result. I hope you enjoyed it as well. Thank you so much for your support, guys. Make sure to leave your comment below, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and go on vonfroth.com to get one of these handmade t-shirts for you guys. The stock is running out. Get them. See you next time. Woo!